Do you want to know if VIMM’S LAIR is safe, legal, and a good site? Then you are at the right place. Here are the details. This is the Windows Club. If you want to play old retro games on your computer, VIMM’S LAIR is one of the websites you may want to visit. The website has a good collection of retro games and games for old consoles. If you want to play these old games on your PC, you can download them from the VIMM’S LAIR website. But the question is, are these games safe to download? Is VIMM’S LAIR safe, legal, and a good site? Here are the details on it. Let's get started. Is VIMM’S LAIR safe, legal, and a good site? VIMM’S LAIR is a website or a platform from where you can download old retro games and play them on your PC. Because the retro games are compatible with different consoles, you should have dedicated emulators installed on your computer to play these games. Emulators of these consoles are also available on VIMM’S LAIR website. The website has 5 categories. 1. Emulation Layer. As the name implies, this category contains some popular console emulators. You can download your favorite console emulator from here. Most of these emulators are available for Windows OS. But some are also available for other operating systems including Android, iOS, and Linux. 2. The Vault. If you want to download games, you have to come to this category. Here you can select the console and then download the games for that console from the available list. 3. The Manual Project. The Manual Project category contains manuals of video games. You can view them online in your web browser or download them as PDFs. 4. Message Board. This is the original VIMM’S LAIR message board where the topics related to VIMM’S LAIR or emulation are posted. You can also post your queries and request a game here. 5. FFA Links. This is a free-for-all links page. You can browse the listings or add your own. If your link is inappropriate, it will be removed. Is VIMM’S LAIR safe or legal? While downloading files from the internet, security is paramount. Downloading files from unsafe websites can pose a security threat to your system as they may contain malware. You can check the legitimacy of a particular website in many ways. The reviews posted by users on different forums about a particular website will let you know whether the website you want to visit is safe. To check the legitimacy of the VIMM’S LAIR website, we use the following websites or forums. 1. Web of Trust Web Report. WOT is a community of millions of users worldwide. Users post their reviews on WOT about different websites. These reviews help other users know about the legitimacy of a particular website. You can check the legitimacy of the VIMM’S LAIR website here. When we checked the legitimacy of VIMM’S LAIR website, we found that it has a security score of 87% on WOT. Also, it scores 91% in child safety. 2. Scam Advisors. Scam Advisor is another popular website where you can check whether a particular website is safe or not. The VIMM’S LAIR website has a 100 out of 100 trust score on Scam Advisor. 3. Trustpilot. The VIMM’S LAIR website has a 3.7 star rating on Trustpilot. In addition to this, it has also gained positive reviews from users on Trustpilot. You can read all reviews about VIMM’S LAIR website posted by users on Trustpilot. 4. VirusTotal. VirusTotal is a free service that scans websites and software for malware. If you think that a particular website can be malicious, you can check it on VirusTotal. After scanning VIMM’S LAIR website on VirusTotal, we found that it is clean. Also, users have posted positive reviews about the website under the Community tab on VirusTotal. 5. Reddit. The website also has many positive reviews on Reddit. Many users who visit and use the VIMM’S LAIR website have posted their reviews on Reddit. Most of the users found the site safe and they had no problem. You can go through the reviews here. In the recent announcement on November 2023, posted on the homepage of the VIMM’S LAIR website. The Atari has come to VIMM’S Lair. Several new vaults are now open, including Atari 2600, 5200, 7800 and Lynx, complete with box art and screenshots. The manual project once had Atari manuals, but most were lost years ago in a disk crash and have now been restored. Over in the Xbox vault, the .xiso refresh is complete, and the PlayStation 2 vault has been updated with every complete fan translation. The PlayStation 3 vault is nearly complete as well, now at 93% and climbing. So it is clear that most of the ROMs on VIMM’S Lair website are verified by No Intro. Talking about the legality of the VIMM’S Lair website, it has been operational since 1997. The website continuously scans its database and removes pirated ROMs from its database. However, no third-party website has the right to upload and distribute ROMs. VIMM’S Lair has avoided being taken down by focusing on archiving older games that are no longer commercially available. This emphasis on preserving retro games has allowed the website to remain online for an extended period. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.